Hi there, I'm Chris Patterson, and I'm here to show you how Wooden Spoon has spent the money that you raised recently all across Scotland. I'm here in Cumbernauld for the opening of a swing. Now that doesn't sound like much, but this swing is specifically designed and is tailored to the needs of children with spina bifida and hydrocephalus. Children born with spina bifida have a gap in their spine. Now this can cause varying degrees of learning difficulties and paralysis. For many of these youngsters, this is the only opportunity they will have to take part in playing on the swing, something that we all take for granted. And right now, this Wooden Spoon swing is the only one of its kind in Scotland.
On behalf of the Scottish Spina Bifida Association, we'd like to sincerely thank the Wooden Spoon for helping us fund the new inclusive swing. And I just would like you all to remember that without the Wooden Spoon, this project would not have been possible. So thank you very much indeed.
Thank you!
Thank you.
That's all thanks to you.
Hi, my name's Ali Crawley. I'm from the Stephen Sims Cavaliers. I'm at the home of Teens Plus in Edinburgh, which is a Wooden Spoon funded project. This is where all your money goes. Wooden Spoon is a fantastic charity. We found our roots with it through Stephen Sims and his family, who chose the charity because of Stephen's link to rugby and all the camps he did with kids during the summers at St Andrews. So it's fantastic to see where our money's gone and great to be working with Wooden Spoon.
Hi, I'm Jill Brittle from Teens Plus. Teens Plus is a full-time education project for young adults with severe and complex learning difficulties. It provides them the opportunity that are open to mainstream adults to go to college or university. We're really grateful to the Wooden Spoon for giving us £30,000 that we're going to use to refurbish these disused church halls in Ravenscroft Street. We're also grateful to the Wooden Spoon because when their name is on the list of funders, other funders are more willing to support us.
Thank you very much for the Wooden Spoon. Hi, Anne.
Thank you for the Wooden Spoon.
Hello there, Dorry Weir here. We're very kindly invited by the Wooden Spoon to open a new facility they have at Aberlour St Boswell's Hospice. Lovely facility it is. It's an extra room that allows emergency care for kids who are not quite as privileged as our good selves. So again, please dig deep. Very worthwhile charity.
Without further ado, I would just like to officially announce Wooden Spoon Hideout officially. Oh, ah!
Scissors for Malvin.
Officially open.
There we go.
Come in, camera, come in with us and we'll show you what this room's all about and why it's important to dig deep to raise some money. Special beds, special lifting apparatus.
I'd just like to say a massive thank you to the Wooden Spoon and to all its donors. Keep donating. Thank you.
Dig deep, please.
I like it because it's quite physical. I'm quite a sporty person anyway.
Thank you.
I've been coming to Ruts for about 3 or 4 months. I started off doing tools assessment and I've worked my way up to the PDA, which is basic unemployable, of course. And hopefully, through this course, I'm hoping to get an apprenticeship. And thanks to Ruts and the Wooden Spoon, I've been able to get some opportunities that I haven't even dreamed of. I'd just like to say a massive thank you on behalf of me and my colleagues to the Wooden Spoon. You gave us so many opportunities. Thank you.
Hello! Hello!
Thank you so much to the Wooden Spoon for their generous donation to Saltersgate School to enable Saltersgates to invest in hoists, track and hoists for the children. I'd just like to say on behalf of all the parents, thank you very much for their lovely donation and the difference it has made to the children's life.
From the pupils, the whole school.
Fantastic.
And, ladies and gentlemen, it does your heart good to come to places like Saltersgate School in Dalkeith. It's a very humbling experience, and when you see the parents and Eva and all the staff here doing such a great job, I just want to say that this is what your donations and fundraising goes towards. So tonight, please give generously.